modern infantry does almost as much riding as the cavalry used to do. And here are some of the trucks and lorries in the making. Mr. Leslie Bergen is watching just a few of the many thousands being assembled in factories to cope with the demands of the Ministry of Supply. Here's another famous factory building still more of those endless thousands. In this war, we've got the men and the materials too, right from the start. How's this for a strong tire?